This video will show you how easy it is to add more circuits to your Intermatic ET90000 Series electronic timer by connecting an additional relay board. For this example, we are using an ET90415CR timer and an ET9250 relay module board. Before installation, it is important to disconnect all power at the source. The first step is to remove the front cover of the timer by removing the two side screws. Next, remove the display assembly top securing screw. You can now swing the display assembly open like a door, revealing the relay board attached behind it. There are also slots for additional relay boards below and to the side of the first board. We will install the new relay board in the slot below the one already installed. Remove the four screws from this slot. Two are inside the door assembly, and two are behind the door assembly. Now remove the cover piece by working it back and forth and snapping it off. Place the new relay board in this slot by routing the board's connecting wires through the backside of the door assembly and securing it to the slot with the four screws removed in the previous step. You can see that the first board's wires are connected to the main board in the portal labeled 1 through 4. We will connect the new relay board to the port labeled 5 through 8. Once connected, you can close the display assembly door, making sure not to crimp any cables in the process. Now, replace the screw at the top of the display assembly and secure the front cover with the two side screws. All that's left to do now is remove the button cover for circuits 5 through 8 and you're done. That's how easy it is to add a relay board with four additional circuits to your Intermatic ET90000 series timer. And if you have any questions or need help at any step in the process, you can call or email technical support at the contact information listed on the screen. And be sure to check out our other videos on YouTube or visit our webpage for more tutorials.